I'll just show you how to pair a mobile to the Bluetooth system in this Nissan Note. It is a really easy system to use. First of all, we make sure Bluetooth is on, like so. Watching that learner's driver, everybody's got to learn, but I bet that's not even 1 mile an hour. Anyway, sorry, I digress. So, from any screen, onto setup, into telephone and Bluetooth, pair new device, please start pairing with Nissan Connect from your Bluetooth device. If device request PIN, please enter 1234. Now, sometimes when you click this, it generates a random PIN anyway. So we'll just see. There you go, it's generated a random PIN. So pair there. And is PIN 569168 displayed on your Bluetooth device? Yes, it is. That's it, it's connected. Allow your favorites and contacts to sync. That's it done.